Okay, cool. So the furnace is off. I can talk now. I've been wanting to do a project like this for a really long time. And I just never had an opportunity to do it. But now with these barn doors, this idea just came to my mind. It's like that. So I'm going to do it now. And I'm not going to tell you what it is until it's done.
Need a pencil or something? It's not how people really do it in real life, folks.
Oh my god, we're filming right now?
Yeah, you're on film right now.
Oh my lord.
So here, try it better with a pencil. And you won't look so ridiculous. Perfect right now because the fan is not working.
Oh, there it is.
You're blocking it.
Perfect. All right, keep them coming. Careful, that one's broken now. Okay, give me 45.
Pretty close.
And give me all the pencil, right?
Give you the pencil?
Yeah, don't shut the pencil. So I want everything nice and rounded. Make it feel old, right? You know how new stuff all has sharp corners everywhere? First hasn't turned off yet. It's been off for like 2 hours. So I bought this stuff from China, these wheels. They all came in metric, which is cool because we're in Canada. But I was trained with a standard system, and I wasn't quite sure I had a tape measure that didn't have only fractions. But check it out. I did buy one so I can learn the Canadian way. I thought that was good enough for you.
How did these go?
The exact same way they were laying there.
You know what I mean?
They go right in the middle of the valley, yo. Second.
Whoa, where are you putting it up there for? I don't know. Well, look at it. I didn't fucking put it here. That's why I was asking.
Chill, man. Holy, take it down a notch.
Thank you so much.
No problem. Silent for once.
Almost done. Stable speed.
How stable. One inch?
1 inch.
One staple shot in the hole.